Here's our peregrine falcon on the eggs. Now a little bit of mist in the air today. There's the heads up. All right, see what's going to happen here. And out she goes to get the food. Somebody called off for a little food delivery. All right. We'll see what happens here. That was a quick get off. Let's keep an eye out and see what happens here. My goodness. They'll trade places and maybe one of them should be sailing in here real soon. One got relieved on the eggs for some food, so the other one should be coming in. We'll see what happens here. All right, just landed. This is going back over the nest to take over. Called the other one off for a snack and got relieved here. I'll come in all the way. There we go. Settling right down on the eggs. Oh, they're all happy they got some eggs this year. We're happy too. There you go, getting all settled on the eggs. Well, we certainly like to see that. Two happy peregrine falcons now. They finally got some eggs. Snoqualmie Falls, Washington. All right. Well, this is the relief on the eggs. So I don't know which one it is for sure yet. But they take turns. Here we go. They're keeping a close watch, keeping them eggs warm. We're running them about 98 degrees. Incubate them for, it's about 30 days. And they'll hatch out. We'll have some youngsters.